Hi, my name is Mike Petruccelli, and this song is called A Political Song About Cassette Tapes.
I've seen these signs before. I know every shortstop along the way, at least for 2 miles north. It used to be opposite. The wanderlust is now just an exit, and the modernism of the backdrop stays. And I guess it's how it goes. We search for stability, and then we never truly know what's beyond the neighborhood. Same, it's graffiti and trash cans and places to play. Nothing more, nothing less. But it could rightfully be, there's so much more to this colony. We're just held back by time and stress. And these screens don't match up to overwhelming fascination. And these hybrid feelings don't give in to attention, but I guess it's how it goes. We search for a moment that we'll never truly know what's beyond the neighborhood. And I guess it's how it goes. We'll search for a moment that we'll never truly know what's beyond the neighborhood. I've seen these signs before. Maybe I'll venture off again one day, but not tonight. When it becomes last call, we'll hang by the fire in your backyard. I don't feel like going home.